Welcome back to our channel. My name is Mia.
I'm Joel.
And today we have some very, very exciting news. You guys, it is a very exciting day for the Courtney household. We're getting a puppy! We've been looking online a lot for puppies. Mainly Joel has.
Honestly, like the last
lot of research.
4 months. Like, we've been waiting for the right timing for 4 months.
Yeah, and we've been trying to find the right breed. We really want to get a dog. And we specifically want to get a rescue because I think it's just really good to rescue animals if you can and if you're willing to do that.
We saw a statistic that said like 2 million puppies a year are put down just because of like overrun pounds.
So sad.
That number just depressed me like crazy.
So sad.
So we really had our heart set on rescuing, and we recommend that you do as well.
Yeah. We are currently in Nashville. We're gonna drive to go and look at this puppy that is a lab and hound mix, and he's in his foster home right now. So we drove over to Nashville to hang out for the day, kind of make it a whole day thing because it is a couple hours from us. And yeah, we've just been hanging out and getting super excited to go and see this puppy and possibly bring him home with us, which we most likely are because
probably
we're kind of like obsessed already with the puppy. There's a trial period, so they say that we can take him home and try him out, but I'm just guessing that we're gonna like him.
I'm not giving him back. That's
yeah.
not happening.
I think once we see him, oh, we just went under a tunnel. I think once we see the puppy, we're gonna be obsessed. Are my predictions.
Yeah.
Just super excited, you guys.
Yeah. I've been doing this thing all day where I'm like, I'm so excited, but not really. I'm not that excited. You know?
Yeah, we're like trying not to get our hopes up, but at the same time, we're like, we're getting a dog.
Hopes aren't up, but at the same time, I'm taking a puppy home today.
We have like a little setup back here. Wait, where is it?
This is the dog bed that somebody thought we were going to put our baby in.
Yeah, so we got a dog bed, we got a blanket. So I posted on my Instagram and I go, okay, what do you think this means? Like a question box. And there was like 10 people who were like, you're pregnant. And I'm like, I don't know how that gives off pregnancy vibes. A dog bed. I really don't know. But anyways, so we are gonna bring you guys along to Nashville with us and kinda show you the city and all the fun stuff that we're gonna do today, and then as well as show you the puppy. And that. But yeah, it's been a really, really good and exciting,
so excited.
Day so far. We're going to go to the store and pick up a crate and some dog food for tonight because we're starting fresh. It's been a really long time since Joel or I have had a dog or been dog owners. The last time I had a dog was a couple years ago. Probably. And Joel, I mean,
I was probably 16 or
yeah,
15, 16.
Ooh, this is pretty out here. I love awesome. This.
You got fire pits?
I know. We could also sit outside. It is kind of windy out though.
It's a bit more windy. But
yeah. Wow, look at that.
So that's Broadway down there.
Yeah.
Rooftop bars. Americanized teas.
We're at 60 Vines Restaurant in downtown Nashville. It's right on Broadway. This is the vibe. Cool. Really cute.
They have 60 wines available.
Yeah.
Hence the name.
Yeah.
I would love to come back here and just try everything.
Yes. Okay, we got this pomegranate and grapefruit mezcal paloma.
That is so good.
Fire.
That's so good. I bet we could make that at home.
That's really good.
So good.
This is incredible. This is our morning bread.
Yes.
It looks so good. And it smells like orange citrus. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be so yummy. Yes. Look at this. Pork sandwich with, I don't even know what this is called. Morning 60 or something. It looks so incredible. It's got chilies, sausage, eggs.
Crazy down here. First time on a weekend. We are at Jason Aldean. Just checking out a store in here. It's cute. It's got some boots. It's like Western style. Cute. We're almost Joel's rehab.
I'm so excited.
We're almost there to pick up the puppy. Joel hasn't stopped smiling for the last 5 minutes. You gotta contain yourself when you go in there, babe.
Yeah.
He goes, yep.
I'll try.
It's very exciting.
My heart is racing.
Why is your heart racing?
I'm so excited.
So, like, I don't understand.
We're here.
Just picked up. The baby is sleeping. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, so precious. We're headed home. And then we'll show you him when we get there. Because right now he's napping. Oh, we just got home. And look who wanted to play.
Well,
oh. We're still deciding on a name for him. We're not really sure yet.
Coordinated will not be his name.
No, he's not coordinated.
Not coordinated at all.
Wait, play with him with the ball. I think the ball is so funny.
Okay. Hey, well, he's kind of into a tug of war right now.
Oh.
Let me see. Do you want to play the ball?
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa. Come on, buddy. Hey, look. Look. Oh, I missed the wall.
Oh. Like, where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Oh, it's right here.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, that's so nice. Hey. He just wants to play with you.
He wants to bite me. Hey, look, this is the ball. Look at the ball. There you go. Is that confusing or what?
Oh, goodness.
Get it.
Oh,
get
goodness.
It. Get it. You have a very short attention span, don't you? Just like me.
I know. He like goes for it, then he's like, never mind.
Never mind.
Never mind.
One more big pull. Oh, you won.
He's so funny. You are so funny. Hey, where are you going? What's up? What's up, dude?
You're laying on your rope.
You getting tired now?
Oh, there's big.
Oh.
Almost a big yawn.
Just chilling out.
He's like, how did you do
that? Look at that. Look who just woke up. Hi, baby. He had the longest nap. So long. And we've been kind of working on stuff, and he was just napping for most of the day. Hi. How you doing? We're kind of trying to leash train him, like get him used to the leash, just having it on, and then also his collar, but he's been itching his collar because he doesn't like it that much. But he is just adjusting really, really well to being with us in the house. He's been exploring and just kind of getting to know where he's living now. Your new home. Yeah. He just totally cracks me up, like entertaining himself. Look at all of his toys and his blankets. He's so funny. And that is what he's doing while I'm working on our next vlog. I'm doing the Florida vacation vlog, editing that right now. And he's just totally chilling. Aren't you?
No.
He's gonna lick it.
That's my bottle. You get different water.
It's so funny how curious he is about it. This is Rip. For you, anything that we try to do, he basically gets into. Come on, bud, let's go. I'm gonna water the plants, and he just loves to attack the hose, which is funny. He loves the water, like giving him baths and stuff. He does not care. Hey, bud, that's not nice. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get it, bud. Get it, Rip. Get the water. Oh my God. You are such a hoot. Get it. How are you liking Rip, babe?
I love him. He's so goofy. Look at him.
Oh my God.
He loves the water. He's so playful with it.
Yeah.
I am thankful though that his bath times are easy because of that.
Yeah.
I know some dogs absolutely hate the water.
Yeah.
Like our dogs, when I was growing up, we had a Labrador and a Shepherd Black Lab mix. And they hated baths, but they loved water. It's like, really?
Yeah.
What's wrong with that?
It's fun. They usually like the dirty water.
Yeah, there's something about clean, purified water that they just don't like, and I don't get it.
Yeah.
Because that's my favorite.
Good boy. Good boy.
He is a good boy. Look at him.
Good boy.
Hey, dude. Water?
To say the least, we love him. He's definitely a lot.
He's a lot.
A lot of work.
He's cute and he knows it.
Yeah.
We're pretty good at letting him not get away with stuff, though.
Yeah.
I will say, I feel like we're good.
Yeah.
He's a keeper.
Yeah. Yeah, trial run is over, and we're keeping him.
We said yes to the pup.
Thank you so much for watching this vlog, you guys. It has been such a fun couple weeks. The span of this video was over a little bit of time, as you can probably tell, because he's just getting bigger and bigger throughout the video. But that's kind of fun for you guys to see him changing. He's growing so fast.
And there'll be more of him growing, and we're not getting rid of him, so he'll be around in all of our videos.
Yes. Yes. He's very much a fun, loving puppy that we have always wanted. There's a lot of training to do.
Yeah.
But we will do more updates as he grows and puppy updates and just, yeah. So don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on those notifications, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.